Writing is a powerful medium of communicating and conveying your thoughts and ideas to your audience. But the quality of any piece of writing depends on the writer's ability to proofread the initial draft of writing. Welcome to myabcenglish.com. I am your facilitator, Timir, and I am back with another important lesson on writing. It's about how proofreading any writing and convey your ideas effectively through your writing. A conventional error often committed by most of the writers is while pausing in sentences, in terms of using commas. One way of avoiding such errors is to figure out natural pauses in a sentence while speaking. A writer should also be careful about usage of colons and semicolons in a sentence. Colons are often used between two dependent clauses, which are interrelated to each other, while semicolons are used in cases where both the clauses are independent, but one clause justifies the other clause. As a writer, one should be careful while using hyphens, as all compound words are not hyphenated. And as a writer, one can make use of various tools, at the time of proofreading, to cross-check any hyphenated word. Contractions and apostrophes are also useful punctuation tools in any effective writing. To make any writing appear more eloquent, a writer should avoid usage of unnecessary words to make the sentences short and precise. Your choice of words as a writer is equally important to convey your tone and point of view in any sentence or idea. It's always advisable to make use of synonyms while proofreading in order to convey your idea in a more powerful and effective way as a writer. Understanding of word origins for the key words in your writing piece also serves as a great tool to diversify your writing ideas at the time of proofreading. Several tools are also available online to assist you in your proofreading exercise as a writer. Repetitive reading of sentences in a way, as if you are speaking to someone, has been a traditional method of proofreading and still continues to be a very powerful and natural way of proofreading, used by most of the writers. Another very critical aspect of any proofreading exercise for a writer is to put himself or herself in the shoes of his or her audience before finalizing the draft of writing in terms of clarity of write-up. If you follow these basic tips in any proofreading exercise as a writer, your writing is more likely to be engaging and effective. I am sure that you found this writing lesson very useful, and don't forget to like and subscribe the channel and watch other videos in this channel on writing.